Hey everybody, I am the Creative Lady, and in today's video, I'm going to share with you how I created my 2015 mantra using a luxury magnetic picture frame from Thistle and Poppy. Thistle and Poppy reached out and asked if I wanted to review their picture frames, and of course, I checked out their website, saw their beautiful frames, and said absolutely yes. So judging by their website, I knew that their frame would hold a 5x7 photo.
When the packaging arrived at my doorstep, I was like, did they send the wrong frame? Because it was such a large package.
And once I opened it, I was like, oh my goodness, it was really, really more beautiful in person. So it's a two-part magnetic picture frame. It's a base and a cover, and it is snapped together with magnets. And so I'm going to show you in the video how I created the mantra, and I'm going to show you how I did it, and you're going to want to pay close attention because they sent me another frame to give away. So while I'm creating, have some ideas in your mind how you would incorporate this frame into your home decor. It's a two-part picture frame that just allows me to snap the photo in and snap it out. I could change this out easily with a photo or another mantra throughout the years. And it's a hand-painted, handcrafted item, so it does have the unique detailing of handcrafted.
Using picmonkey.com in order to design my insert for my picture frame, the 5x7 template automatically shows as a portrait layout, and I want to come over and resize it so that I can make it a landscape mode because I want it to show up in landscape. So I'm going to invert the numbers and then go ahead and apply the changes so that it shows up in landscape. Now I'm ready to add an overlay, which is going to be my Creative Lady logo, and I'm going to again resize that image to fit the specifications of the layout. I'm going to add my text, which is going to be coffee break, which is included in PicMonkey, and I'm going to go ahead and type my mantra, imagine, believe, achieve. And again, I am going to resize the text in order to fit the layout. Once I tweak it to my satisfaction, I am going to save it. I am going to give it a name on my desktop, 2016 mantra, so that I can easily call it up when I am ready to print it out. And again, to my desktop, and voila. This picture frame from Thistle and Poppy is their snap point picture frame, the first completely customizable and interchangeable picture frame. This frame was made in the USA and it weighs a whopping 3 pounds, 5.5 ounces. So here's a bird's eye view of their peony frame. It has a navy backing with a light trim. It is really easy to assemble this magnetic picture frame. I am going to show you my mantra again. It's imagine, believe, achieve. And I'm going to remove the trim, and I'm actually going to leave their branding in place just as a marker so that I can line it up just right. But you really don't have to do that, but I'm just doing it for the purposes of this video. So here's my mantra, imagine, believe, achieve. I'm going to place it in there on top of their branding, and then I am going to reattach. And you can see the little dots there. Those are actually magnets, and click, it snaps into place. Awesome. So it's not going anywhere. So you could put pictures in and take them out easily with the snap because this frame is totally interchangeable. And look at this, they have already attached the sawtooth hook so that you can hang your masterpiece in record time. You can hang it landscape or you can hang it portrait. They have actually thought outside of the box and thought of everything. Kudos to them. And it's giveaway time. I told you guys that they sent a second frame, so stay tuned for the rules. The rules for the Thistle and Poppy Magnetic Picture Frame giveaway are quite simple. You must be a subscriber to my channel who's at least 18. I will be checking. You must be a U.S. resident or be willing to pay international shipping. Comment below how you would use the frame. And I'm going to come back and announce the winner on Tuesday, February 2nd, 2016, Groundhog's Day. Thistle and Poppy did send the frame in exchange for my honest review, and I gave that to you. I invite you to join them on their website at thistleandpoppy.com. Thanks for watching this video.